advice to you is do number 11. Number 11 is much easier than 10, but that is up to you. And then number 12, find the inverse function, okay? So, that's it. Please get to work on your test and review video. Have